Good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss the formation of different triterpenes from the mevalonic acid. Mevalonic acid is then converted into isopentenyl pyrophosphate. This isopentenyl pyrophosphate is converted into dimethyl allyl pyrophosphate with the help of isomerase. This whole process today we are going to study, which is present or found in nature. Isopentenyl pyrophosphate isomerase. In the presence of isopentenyl pyrophosphate isomerase, this IPP is converted into dimethyl allyl pyrophosphate. Either of these two compounds, they will convert it into hemiterpene, which is C5-terpenoid compound. D-dimethyl allyl pyrophosphate is also act as starter for chain elongation under the influence of enzyme prenyl transferase. Under the influence of prenyl transferase, condenses with the molecule of IPP. This IPP is condensed in the presence of prenyl transferase to form C10 compound giredyl pyrophosphate. This giredyl pyrophosphate is channeled into the formation of monoterpene. This giredyl pyrophosphate is condenses with another molecule of isopentenyl pyrophosphate in the presence of prenyl pyrophosphate to form farnesyl pyrophosphate. This farnesyl pyrophosphate has three possible metabolic phase. First, it may be channeled into the C15 sesquiterpene formation, or channeled into the sesquiterpene formation. This sesquiterpene is undergo chain extension to form C20 compound. To form giredyl pyrophosphate. Or this compound is undergo tail to tail dimerization with the formation of triterpene. This sign is indicate tail to tail dimerization. This farnesyl pyrophosphate condenses with isopentenyl pyrophosphate to form giredyl pyrophosphate. This has channeled into the formation of diterpene, C20 diterpene, or and dimerizes into the tetraterpene C40 compound. This giredyl pyrophosphate condenses with the molecule of isopentenyl pyrophosphate, forms giredyl farnesyl pyrophosphate. This giredyl pyrophosphate undergoes further multiple chain extension. To yield polyprenyl pyrophosphate. This is the last step where geranyl pyrophosphate, pyrophosphate undergo multiple chain elongation or chain extension to yield polyprenol pyrophosphate, ultimately polyprenols and polyterpenes are formed. Occasionally it is converted into sesterterpenes. Occasionally it converted into sesterterpenes. This is the whole chain elongation process. This polyterpene is rubber. This is castoprenol. Thank you.